Abomination back to the depths of hell for light and prosperity.